grandma trying on her wedding dress after 60 years together.